In the yard behind the house, there were tools. Plots of earth, washing hung out to dry. It was like the owner had slipped inside for a quick rucka before they came back to chop more wood. Someone had been building a life on this miserable rock. We landed in the dust outside the great walls of Elbereth. No one looked up to watch us arrive. The people here only ever looked down. The smell of the slums made me feel like a child again. It hadn't been a happy time, a simple one, at least. The heart of the God's Feet slum was Timor's Bar. Timor had never once set foot inside the Upper Citadel, or so he liked to claim. He was the king of the dung heap. Thank you. They say rocker is made from river water, that it burns your throat with the cold of space. But it isn't true. Seymour knocks it up out back in an old metal bin. He liked me.
Thank you. Thank you.